Yo, what's up, my people? Y'all probably wondering, hey Gabe, why have you done any more reaction videos? Well, the thing is, I've been using this thing called Vlogstar. It's an app when you can do reaction videos that came from YouTube. But after I did a few videos, it just stopped working. Like, what the hell? I'm trying to do another video, but it won't let me do it. And then after I when I was trying to make a video, it keep glitching. I mean, what? I'm using my phone. All y'all who watch this know I use my phone. So I'm trying to figure out how to make reaction videos without buying a camera or whatever they do using reaction videos. I think they use like a tablet or something. I know they have to use a lot of stuff. But I'm just trying to keep it, keep it educational for everybody. So if anybody know any reaction video, I mean any apps that I can use to do reaction videos on, let me know. Any good apps, any ones that goes to Android, because I don't do iPhone. I do support them, but I don't like app I iPhone. I mean, that's anyway. Hope y'all check out some of my latest videos. Give me some requests. Share, like, subscribe, and I'll talk to you later. Peace.